Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Now hitting, representing the Arizona Diamondbacks, number 4, Ketel Marte. The clock is now running. Minutes to go. Question about that one. Two minutes remaining. Here into the visitor's bullpen. And there it is, his third home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 5 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger, representing the Tampa Bay Rays, number 87, Gerald Hayden. Gone. That's his first home run. Out of here, off the batter's eye. It's out of here, into the visitor's bullpen. A hat trick, three in a row. That's number four in a row. 3 minutes to go. That's gone all the way out to the concourse. And that ends the round. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup.